Hi, I'm Patricia Fitzsimmons. This is the Bella Vista model by Neil Signature Homes in the Highlands neighborhood at Country Club East and Lakewood Ranch. The Bella Vista is a three-bedroom den, three-and-a-half-bath home. One of the differences in the kitchen is that it has a beautiful oversized island, which is angled to take advantage of the views from the back. Kind of coordinates with the oversized window at the back of the home as well. All the appliances are built in, state-of-the-art, a great triangle for cooks that really love to cook. We are, of course, a natural gas community as well, so that's incorporated into the kitchen appliances. Master bedroom suite has some beautiful windows that let in all the natural sunlight. Great for looking at the views from the master as well. It's situated at the back of the home. It's got a wonderful bathroom with Roman walk-in shower, two double walk-in closets, separate vanities. So just a great place to enjoy getting ready to face the day. One of the great things about the placement of the bedrooms in this home is that they are so separated from each other. So they give the homeowner their own privacy, guests have their own privacy, people living in the home have total separation from each other when they need it. There's a separate gallery from the foyer which really opens up the plan and allows for that through view all the way out to the back of the home. The great room incorporates a wonderful butler's pantry that can convert into a wet bar with a sink, wine cooler. There's a space for wine cubes, or it can be personalized with cabinetry as well. When people enter the home, they're immediately drawn to the back of the home for the pool. It's got a beautiful pool with great tile, hot tub area, overflow hot tub. The pool has bubblers in it, waterfall, different levels. So it's really an attractive oasis for people to be drawn to and want to hang out in. Our model's open from Monday through Saturday from 10 to 5:30 and on Sunday from 12 to 5, and we'd love to have everyone come out and visit us.